past 2 weeks have been like a life-changing adventure. I left California for my first time, and to look back on it, it just really like, it gives me a different perspective on where you can be in life and where you want to go. And for me to be here, it means a lot that people cared about me enough to give me a chance at this life-changing opportunity. And even though it's over, or almost over, still the best to look back and see how happy I was when I first got here, when I slept here for the first time, and just everything. And like, these people really change their lives, whether they see it from themselves or not. And it's just kind of crazy. One of the best 2 weeks of my life. Dropping in on this is like foreign to me. Like, it's just so big. Like, I don't know. It's crazy. But yeah, like, I skate street, bro. I never like air, backside air, front side rock and rolls. It's just crazy that coming here, you could just do what you never thought you would do. I'm about to do it right now. Something came over me. Still want to do a couple new things before I leave this place, and I'm not doing that any other day of the week. Last day of camp, gotta make it a good one. Shout out to Neil Hendricks, motivating me and just skating vert for so long that I had to man up. People are reckless for skating this. I respected riding, respect to Zepp. I don't know how y'all do it. Yeah, that's for sure the tallest thing I ever dropped in. This beast of a gap is the thing that cleaned my ankle. But hey, you win some, you lose some. I'll be back one day.
The video is almost done, but Damonte needs to get his back heal, and then it's done. I'm not worried about it, but I really want that back heal. Because it's legendary. I need it done by 8:20. Right now it's almost 2. I heard that Damonte's doing his rehab and he's like wrapping up his ankle and icing it and stuff, so he'll be ready.
You have to treat the wing with respect, man. He died for this flavor. Wings, give me a magical power.
Clipboards by the mic if you want to sign up for today's contest.
Zep, Z-E-P-P.
Yeah, Zep.
You?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mike.
Up top. 45 seconds whenever you're ready, Cruz. Oh my god! Tail dropping right to his tush. Right down the quedge. That was awesome. That was extremely exciting. He's gonna climb right back up there.
Cruz is like the gnarliest person you'll ever see. He skates padless on anything except Mega. He puts pads on for Mega, which I don't blame him because you get really bad butt burn. And He's like so gnarly. He just tries anything.
Oh my God! He is simply asking for it up there. You've got about 10 seconds left, Cruz. Oh my God, he is just flying in out of his ramp. Frontside grind, you got time for a few more tricks. Half cab over the spine. Frontside 50. Get time for one more trick. And a boneless right underneath the death bar. That's gonna be time for Cruz. All right, you want one more? All right, he's gonna do it. And I believe him. And we're gonna give you some extra time for it because I think we all want to see it. He is gonna tail drop into that 9-foot quedge quarter pipe. Oh my God! If you had any doubts about Camp Woodward being a gnarly place, talk to Cruz. And last but not least, you got Zepp. You're up, dog. You've got 45 seconds whenever you're ready. 50-50. Whoa, gapping up the frontside. Smith running to his front of the cameraman. That's all right, you got plenty of time left. You got about 30 seconds left, Zepp. Representing Chris Hayden's group. And Z-Flex, which is extremely awesome. Yeah, solid back, Smith. Reverting into that frontside 50. Solid back tail, you got 15 seconds left, Zepp. Whoa, back knee over to Smith, just like Stu Graham. Front rock up on the extension, you got time for one more trick, Zepp. Ivo, fakie, time for one more. Blunt fakie. And that's gonna be time for Zepp. Everyone give it up for him. The judges are gonna deliberate, but I have a feeling we are gonna have a few person jam for our advanced division, because this is gonna be a tough one to decide. So give us a few minutes and we'll let you know who's gonna be skating in our best trick jam. So can Jared, Eric, Kobe, Zepp, and Rory get ready to shred? You have 5 minutes to show us your best tricks and some absolute carnage on this mini ramp. So go ahead and get to it. You got about 5 minutes. Let's see some gnarly shredding.
In the mini ramp contest, just like tried a new trick because everybody was going mental. And it was like a half cab table going to fakie. It was so much fun.
Three up in disaster. Yes, Zepp 270 people going fakie. Solid back team. Yes, Zepp with the back team reverb.
Zepp was ripping. He was doing all his like lip tricks and stuff.
All right, guys. Each one of you is gonna get a last try or two to get your final tricks. The music has stopped. Whoa, fakie 50 to fakie. Yes, Zepp. If you want one last trick, go ahead and show it off. Yes, Zepp, frontside nose grind. That is gonna do it. We are going to announce the winners in just a few moments, so stick around. In third place, hailing from Australia, Zepp. Third place.
Thank you.
I was cool to see him take third place. There was like a lot of good kids he was against, and he made it on the podium, so that was cool.
Finished third in the advanced. I'm happy as, it was fun. I did like 2 new tricks I've ever done because everybody was going crazy, and like that was like the funnest session I've had in ages.
On the next episode of Camp Woodward.
Hey, you want to do this?